Well, that was the Group B era of rallying. And so that's when I really started watching and paying much more attention to rally, was mid to late 80s. And that's when Ford had the RS200. Which was their foray into the goopy era, and it eventually got stopped because the cars became too fast to race. People were starting to die, so they moved on to a slower era, and the RS200 is my all-time favorite car of any car on the planet.